Syracuse firefighters responding to a house fire on Hawley Avenue early this morning near Elm Street. Call came in just before 1 o'clock this morning. The house was vacant. It had been boarded up. Nobody was there. When crews arrived, they found heavy fire coming from the back of the house and smoke in the neighborhood. Nobody was there. Nobody was hurt. And the investigation continues into what caused that house fire on Hawley Avenue early this morning.